Hi everybody, Jessie here. It's the beginning of July. Guess what that means? New kit from scrapandwithflair.com. I'll link it at the bottom. It is featuring basic gray this month. I love this paper. It came off very, very feminine at the start, and I decided to take a challenge with my video for you guys for this month. And I went kind of in a boyish direction. I scrapbooked my son. I kept the layout very, very simple compared to the vast majority of my style. Well, here it is for y'all. I really like it. I used Tim Holtz stamps, and the rest of it came from the paper collection, except for my burlap and the pearls at the top, which are in the add-on kit for the kit of the month. I kept everything fairly simple. There's a little bit of inking down the side here. I didn't go all the way around. And the stamp that runs through this corner also runs up this side. And I just used one of the transparencies and a couple of the stickers from the collection. A little piece of burlap out of my stash that I used some white paint on. And I just made a little ribbon at the top, or banner, I should say, out of the paper. So I kept it very, very simple. I like it. I hope you all enjoy it. And, yeah. Go check out the store. I'll have detailed shots on my blog, which I'll link below too, and I'll link directly to the kit in the store. I hope you all check it out. It's fantastic. Basic Gray is one of my favorite companies. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye!